I would use the unlocked doors in this dungeon only, Joy. There it is! The ass munch. Do not step into its vortex because it will drag you down, or I don't know how I survived it, but oh well. Ooh. Magic, arrows, magic, rupee, heart. Magic, what are you doing? Oh, whatever, it doesn't matter. She's not harming anything or anyone, just gotta get you to come out. Freeze you! Then we're gonna do this. And break him. Easiest way to kill the bugger. Thankfully he's dead now, I don't have to worry about him ever again. Well, if we ever come back into this room, which we might, because of this door here, there's something inside we can't get yet, because, well, we need the dungeon item of this place, and, well, it's kind of obvious what it already is, so. Anyway, if Melly does get captured by the wall masters or floor masters, she'll be up in that cage. She's too stupid to fly out of it on her own, so you gotta open it, you gotta command her and get her out for her, because she's stupid like that. Go. My arrows work the best. Yes! Good, we got multiple of them dead. That's good. Just wait a minute. Those? No, good, they're not black ones. Turn the stone like Medusa's legend! Thank you for dying! Ouch! Okay, now we're gonna go step on this switch here. Nope. Oh great. Oh right, right. We need one of those black chew jellies. Come here, black chew chews! Ooh, that's a yellow rupee. Good, you're frozen. I'm gonna lift you now, just place you right there. You hold that down. Get on top of this quickly. Then we're gonna wanna push this block down. Just for simple symmetric reasons, and the plus it'll say, but it's a good backtracking thing, that's basically it. Good thing for backtracking, don't know how that opens up the door, but let's command Melody and get her the heck out of here. Wait a minute, how is there light down here? Oh well, not my problem right now, but. Use Melody's fly ability to fly her all the way up here. Return, and then have control of Link once more. Dungeon, really straightforward, not that hard. It froze again. Stupid choo-choos. Oh no, you're staying here, woman. Goodbye! What's a red rupee? Right, I gotta move you. Pushing you to infinity. And beyond. That somehow opens up a skylight. I'm still confused on how there's light down here. You know, we're probably underwater by now, but oh well. Come on, Melody. It works all the time. And we got Command of Melody once more, Joy. Basic theme of the dungeon. We're controlling this one chick the whole dungeon. No, I didn't want to return. Why is it I think a Melody's heart like a shield? Why do I do that? Oh well. We wanna get rid of these things by looking up, but then with the magical harp. That's a warp. Just so you all know, there's one all the way back where we were before, but. That doesn't matter now, because we're just here to get these. Don't know why they have the other ones, but oh well. Right. We're gonna go do that one a little bit later, because I just want to get this one out of the way. This one's just a nice little way to get up. Medley, what? You're not allowed to move. It's a bad girl. Bad. Not my problem, actually. I don't really care anymore. Okay, that. Wait a minute. What? And what do you do? I'll find out later. I don't really care right now. Let's just throw her up here. Good, she's up there. Let's just climb. Reason why I say we'll find out later, because, well, we're going to be getting an item pretty soon anyway. Oh, well, we're, like, right next to that room, too. Nice. We can fight the mini-boss in here now. I'll be really good. Throw her! We're possessed! And left. We're being possessed! Look at that! His eyes are all whacked up. Okay, so that brings that down. What we want to do is grab Melody. Or Medley, whatever you want to call her. Doesn't really matter. It's all basically the same name. And we want to carry her through here. This is the room, right? No, it is not. This is not the room. Wait, no way it is. We have to get a small key first. Yep. Motherfucker, read that, bitch! No! No, 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 no! No! No, 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 no! I'm getting my brain numbed on! My brain just got numbed! What? Guys, my brain got nom. Good. Not nom on my brain. Not after your one friend got nom on it. Your one friend got a meal, but you're not getting. No. You're not allowed a meal. You're not allowed a meal, buddy. Not a lot of nom nom on my brain. Okay, so that's a big sign that's the last one, but there's a key in this one. Small key acquired! Joy. Wow. Yellow rupee? 800 rupees! Sweet, we can get 2 maps charted if we get those Triforce charts from Tingle. Well, we don't get them from Tingle, we gotta get them, then bring them to Tingle to get them deciphered, because they're written in Hylian. And Link can't read Hylian, of course. But what we're gonna do here, we're gonna put down Medley right there. Just break some stuff, just get some stuff ready. Then we're gonna go ahead into the next room, which is over here with the small key we just got. She gets put down for some reason. Link's an idiot and enters the door all by himself. Link, you idiot! Not like it matters, it's just a mini boss. It's gonna be pretty easy. We're gonna be countering these enemies pretty often soon. Correction, enemy, not enemies. Well, why do we get mini boss music, but. I need a boomerang. There we go. He is dead. Wait, what? Oh god. I don't have enough time to fight 2 more, do I? I do not have enough time. This is gonna be troublesome. Stun him. Wait, oh. Ouch. Ouch. Good. One more dead, we just got one more to go. Good! We did it! We won! I am awesome! I beat them in like a few minutes! Awesome stuff, we can get the item too. Nice, let's go get it now. Wanna get it now, because I want it now! It's the last 3D appearance we've ever seen of it. Sadly, did not come back in Twilight Princess. I hope it comes back in Skyward Sword, but we got the Mirror Shield! And it's gonna be an awesome design, which I'll show you guys in the next part, because we're out of time! And we gotta see this stupid little cutscene. I'm gonna get rid of the creepy stuff from Ocarina of Time! See you guys next time!